This was the first piece that I have installed. And the way how I installed this one is I put the glue on the sheet and then I put it in the wall. It wasn't easy to work with the FRP like that. It was really messy. And like you see, the glue is everywhere. And it gets on your hands, your clothes. So I didn't like installing the sheets like that. So today what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to put the glue directly on the wall and then set up the sheet. And I hope it's gonna be easy and more clean and it's way to learn. Like I said, this is my first time doing this and this is how I'm learning, by trying stuff. So I think it was pretty easy to install the FRP sheet this way, putting the glue directly on the wall and then setting up the sheet. And it was really clean and easy. And that's the way to go. And that's the way to learn. So to clean the adhesive or the glue from the FRP panel, just use a rug and some water. Now I am going to install a bunch of those plastic fasteners or rivets to hold up the FRP panel to the wall. They really help and they look clean. They look really clean and nice. That's the previous panel that I already installed, and that's how they look like. So you just drill a hole enough to fit this rivet, and you tape on top of it. You tap on top of it with a hammer, and that's it. All right, just to make sure that those holes are on the same level and lined up, go ahead and use a T-square. Because I already messed up in one, and like I said, that's the way to learn. Let's make a line. They are not going to be on same level, like exactly, but just try. This is a 1x4 drill. So this is how you install those rivets. You just put it in the hole and tap on it with a hammer, but take it easy because they break so fast. And that's the way to go. They look clean and nice. and they hold up the panel to the wall, you know.
What?